Welcome to Peralta Community College District. This video is for international students applying for any of our four colleges. Let's begin. There are three steps in the international student application process. First, obtain a Peralta student ID by completing your OpenCCC international student application. Second, set up your Peralta email account. Third, submit a Peralta International Student Application. For this first video, we will go through step 1 and complete the OpenCCC International Student Application. To begin, go to the Peralta College's website, which is web.peralta.edu. Click Apply on the left side of the page. Once you click the Apply button, you will see this page. The Peralta Community College District has four campuses: Berkeley City College, College of Alameda, Laney College, and Merritt College. Click the blue International Application button to begin. This page explains the entire application process and contains the application materials. Scroll down and select the campus that you wish to apply to. This will lead you to the OpenCCC International Student Application. If you have previously applied to another California Community College, you will use the same OpenCCC login information for this application. Make sure that you see the words International Application to ensure that you are completing the correct application. Click Create an Account if you are a new applicant, and sign in if you already have an OpenCCC account. Click Begin Creating My Account. Please enter your legal name as it appears on your government-issued ID, such as your passport. If you have used a previous name before, select Yes. If you select Yes, you will be prompted to provide your previous legal name. A maiden name refers to a legal name that you might have used prior to marriage. It is important to check this box if you do not have a middle name, otherwise you will not be able to move forward to the next step. This page is regarding your Social Security number, which is the U.S. tax ID for individuals. Do not check the Admission to College or Financial Aid box. International students do not qualify for financial aid. If you have a Social Security number, you may enter it at this time. Most new international students will not have a Social Security number. Therefore, you should check this box to indicate that you do not have a Social Security number, and check the box that says that you are an international student. Select an email that you will regularly check. Your OpenCCC account information will be sent to this email. For your phone number, select your home country under the drop-down. If you have a US phone number, you may also enter it at this time. All international students are required to have a permanent address located outside of the United States. If you are under the care of a parent or guardian that is overseas, please use their address, even if you are currently not living with them. Check this box to proceed. Select a unique username, password, and a 4-digit PIN number. Remember your security questions and answers. If you forget your login information, you will be asked these security questions to reset your account. Click I am not a robot. Then click the Create My Account button. Your OpenCCC account has been created. Please take a moment to write down your username and password. Keep in mind that the CCC ID is not your Peralta student ID number. You'll get that later. Once you create your account, you will receive an automated email with your CCC ID. At this point, you have just completed your OpenCCC account. In the next video, we will go over completing your OpenCCC International Student Application so that you can get your Peralta Student ID and email account.